Welcome, I'm Sanjay Jaiswal from C-Lot Entertainment News Channel providing COVID updates.
Himachal Police dedicated force to enforce COVID-19 appropriate behavior in tourist hotspot. Coronavirus third wave on its way. Despite repeated warning issued by health experts, COVID-19 appropriate behavior and guidelines have been reported to other public places in the country. According to Union Health Ministry update, a total of 42,000 new cases of coronavirus was reported in the country to 3.07 crores since the onset of the pandemic. And as per the new guidelines, the tourist will have to produce negative COVID-19 report not older than 72 hours as well as register to the Dehradun Smart City portal before their arrival. Whereas on last Sunday, Uttarakhand Mussoorie see the tourists in large number on the weekends. But COVID-19 negative test reports was mandatory to enter the hill station there as well. Thank you.